Good morning, students, and welcome to our ACT Week 23 Lesson Breakdown. In this lecture cast, we will cover the ACT Weekly Breakdown for the following weeks, March 3rd till March 7th. So let's delve deeper and learn what concepts we will be going over. On Sunday, we will be studying reaction rates. We will be able to outline the meaning of a rate of a chemical reaction. We will be able to outline the factors that impact a reaction rate. And we will be able to outline how change in each factor may influence the change in rate. The four factors we will be going over is concentration, temperature, surface area, and the presence of a catalyst. On Monday, we will be going through an introduction to rate laws. We will be learning about differential rate law, integrated rate law, the slope of a kinetic plot, the units of reaction rate laws, and in details, we will be going over zero order, first order, and second order reactions. On Tuesday, we will be learning about concentration change over time. We will be going over orders by integrated rate laws, the iodine clock experiment, zero order, first order, and second order slopes. And finally, we will be learning about half-lives and relating it to the medicines in the industry. On Wednesday, we will be learning about collisions, collision model, and the Maxwell-Boltzmann curve. In that class, we will be able to outline how change in temperature may impact the Maxwell-Boltzmann curve. So we will be studying in further detail the axes of the Maxwell-Boltzmann curve and how change impacts the curve itself, along with the area under the curve. We will also be able to outline how change in the collisions affect the rate of a formation of product. We will relate this concept to the four factors that influence the change in rate that we have already covered on Sunday of that week. And finally, on Thursday, we'll be having a quiz to cover all of those fundamental concepts and prepare for our next assessment. So make sure you study the reaction rates thoroughly along with the rate laws and change in concentration of with time with the Maxwell-Boltzmann curve from the sheet that I have previously sent via email. Last but not least, let's please remember that success is no accident. It is hard work, perseverance, learning, studying, sacrifice, and most of all, love of what you are doing or learning to do. Thank you very much for listening to this lecture cast.